I've played under a lot of men, you know, Joe Fagan, Kenny Douglas, John Lyre, you know, and Bobby Robson's by far the best, in my opinion. You know, he treated me like a son. And I learned a lot as a player and as a person from him.